Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp error. WhatsApp temporary unavailable, please try again in 5 minutes. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Okay guys, you can see here WhatsApp is showing. Click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK. Okay guys, do not click on clear all data. You can click on clear all data, re-login your WhatsApp account. Okay, go back and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed, like this: camera, contact, file and media. Okay, and go back and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK. Go back to your phone home screen and click on Play Store and click on search bar and type WhatsApp. Okay guys, make sure WhatsApp is up to date and restart your phone. Open WhatsApp, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve WhatsApp error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.